Hey y'all, what's up? I finally got some charge on my knockoff GoPro, and I'm in a complex and lost and can't get out. I can't get out. Today I did my first Uber Walmart pickup. That was interesting. It was $18 in the neighborhood. I couldn't pass that up. I didn't have to shop for it. It took a long time. I mean, it took about 45 minutes. You know, because you gotta wait. You have to wait for them to bring it out to you. Yeah, I know. So anyway, that was that. So I'm back to dashing. Uber is just so, it can be so, it's a lot going on. It's like kind of, it's not user friendly, let me just say that. So I'm back to my Uber. Yo, I can't get out this mud. Where do I go? I'm lost. I think I need to turn up here. Yeah, I'm finally out. Okay, I'm out. Back to me. Yeah, so that Uber Walmart pickup was just, you know, it had about 5 or 6 bags. Small bags for Walmart. Everything, you know, I can carry everything. So I was cool with it. Cool with it. I don't want to go back that way. I was cool with it. And some chili fries from A&W that I want to eat. I'm hungry. It's hot out here. It's 86 degrees. Of course, this delivery took me out of my zone, but Mr. Dash is looking for orders for me. Chili fries. Mm-hmm. It's hot. So, I gotta start uploading my videos to YouTube. I just gotta find out how to reduce the size of my videos. Do I just upload them as they is? With no edit.
Select
a fresh sub. Please select football 4-6 inch. Oh, they got an automated sub right there? Let the bread, let the cheese, add more topping.
Would you like your stuff toasted? Select your topping.
Is she live? Automated Subway. Automation. ございます。Triple stack for Wingstop. It was $24. I wanted to do it too, but I was like, I had to go get my kids. Street, Pennsylvania. Famous Dave's. $4.50. I turned. Back that way. $4.50. Every DoorDash order should be at least $7. At least $7. At the bare minimum, at least $7. At least $7. A larger vehicle. It's two items, $13.50. 19 miles. Oh no. Will you try to take me? Do 12. When you you get to 19 and up, oh, no. That ain't me, bro. That is not moi. Took it. They almost got me. Got them. This little hot spot. Leo's. It's still trying to get me to do it. Decline. Distance too far. Go down to Lincoln Park. I'm not doing no $3, $4. No. $3, 4.2 miles for tropical smoothie. Those type of orders. Sorry, I don't get to decline that one. This is too small. Alright, where are you taking me? Tropical smoothie. $12. It's taking me down there by the hospital. Oh. There about 316. I should do it, but I need to stay in this area. Oh no, that's the hospital. Just need a little break.
your chronic kidney disease and type 2 diabetes could progress to dialysis is important. B is for belief that there may be more you can do. Just remember that K is for kidneys and Kerendia. For adults living with CKD and type 2 diabetes,